morning, Lava. Welcome back to our channel, EatSleepYangon, and I am your host, Alice. Now we are going to walk through Sanying's bus stop to the Leiden bus stop. So let's go. Now I'm here at the tropical street food stand, and she sells guava and some plants. All of the fruits are 500 yen, which is 30 cents. I bought the guava, so let's take a bite. It's sweet and like crispy and also juicy. And it's like crispy. And if you like chili powder, you can eat with this. Okay, let's move on. But they sell with the car, and you can get various kind of beverage like fresh juice and some other soda juice or something. And they only around 500 to the 1000, which is 50 cents to 70 cents. So you can get the organic free juice with the cheap price. I ordered chow chow juice. It's a kind of jelly. Its color is black. So let's taste. Mm. is combined with the lime juice, so it's a little bit sour and sweet. The jelly is soft and I feel fresh. It costs 500 yen, which is 30 cents. So let's go. Now I got the traditional Thai noodle salad, which is called quit the yolk. It's kind of noodle salad, so let's try this. The main ingredient is noodle and some other vegetables are green watergrass and green sprouts. chickens and some kind of meat that I don't know, and egg. So let's try this one. The noodle is like melting in my mouth, and the salt was a little bit salty and sour. It cost 1,000 just, which is 70 cents, so it is fair price. Now I reached to my destination, to the Lantern bus stop, and I hope you like my walk around to the Insein road. If you like this video, you may also like this video and this view. See you next time. Bye bye.